A very good afternoon, dear children. Today we are going to do the first lesson of class 7th. The name of the lesson is Attila. Okay, before we start with the lesson, we'll do the warm up. So the first question here is, are you an animal lover? So do you love animals? Yes, I'm sure. Many of them love animals. Yes, many of you love animals. So do you have a pet? Yes, many of you may also have a pet. And if you don't, think of an imaginary pet. So you can just imagine about a pet that you have or you would like to keep in your house. So this will make you special to you and your family. Yes, what are the things that you would like to change about your pet? So what are the things that you like to change in your pet? So let us move to the lesson. Now, a family wanted a strong and formidable dog who could prevent break-ins and thefts in their house. The 2-month-old black and white puppy was brought home. He was named Attila after the sage of Europe. He had square jaw, red eyes, a pudge nose, and a massive head. He gave no hope that he would do credit to his name. So, this was a family who wanted a strong and a formidable dog. So, this family wanted to have a strong dog that guards their house, who would prevent break-ins and theft. So, in the area which they lived, they were not safe. So, they wanted to have a dog so it would prevent from break-ins and thefts, from robberies in their house. So, they thought to have a dog. A 2-month-old black and white puppy was brought home. So, they went and bought a puppy. It was a 2-month-old black and white. The color of the puppy was black and white and it was brought home. And they gave him a name. So the name that they gave was Attila after the sage of Europe. So there was a king of Europe and his name was Attila. And so they gave this dog a name that was Attila. He had square jaws. So this dog, he had a jaws and they were square. His eyes were red eyes. A pudge nose. A pudge is a type of a dog and it has a flat nose and a massive head. So the dog's head was very big. He gave no hopes that he would do credit to his family. So this dog, they expected that he guards the house and he keeps them away from this break-ins and theft. So they had lots of hopes from this dog. And we shall begin with this lesson. The puppy, as I've already indicated, did not have a very prepossessing appearance and was none too playful, but this did not prevent his owner from sitting in a circle around him and admiring him. There was a prolonged debate as to what he should be named. The youngest suggested, why not call him Tiger? So the meaning of prepossessing is charming. So the puppy was as I've already indicated, did not have very prepossessing appearance. So the puppy, it was not very charming in appearance and was none too playful. But it did not prevent his owner from sitting in a circle around him and admiring him. But this dog, the owner and the children of this house, they were admiring this dog so much, though it was not pleasing. Okay. But still, the members of the family were sitting in a circle around him and admiring him. And there was a prolonged. Now, the meaning of prolonged is continued for a long time. Continued for a long time. They had a long time debate as to what he should be named. So they wanted to name this dog. So they had a long debate as to what he should be named. And the youngest member, that is the child, which is the youngest, that is the smallest, youngest. Okay, the youngest suggested, why not call him Tiger? So the youngest child says that why not we keep his name as Tiger? Every other street, mongrel is named Tiger, came the reply. So somebody in the family said that every street mongrel, that is many dogs in the street, they have been named as Tiger. So somebody else says, why not Caesar? So somebody else in the family member says, why not Caesar? Caesar, if a census was taken, a dog, you would find at least 15,000 Caesars in South India alone. So one of the members says that if a census is taken, you'll find 15,000 dogs having the same name. That also in, only in South India. What was that name? That was Caesar. So first name that was suggested was Tiger. Caesar was the second name. So just we look up for the what was the next. So someone in the house says, why not Fire? So someone in the house said, why not we keep his name as Fire? Suddenly one answer came, this fantastic. Somebody said that it's fantastic to keep the name Fire. Why not Thunder? It is too obvious. Somebody else says, no, we'll have Thunder. And one of the family members again says, it's too obvious. Obvious means it's too common. Grip. Still obvious and childish. So one more name came. Grip. This is still obvious and childish. There was a deadlock. Someone suggested Attila, and a joy, shout of joy went up to the skies. No more satisfying names was thought of for the man or animal. So at last they got one name, and the name that was suggested was Attila. And a shout of joy went up to the skies, and all the family members in the house screamed loudly. So everybody agreed upon this name, that is Attila. And the shout of joy went up to the skies. No more satisfying name was bought off for man or animal. Yes, dear children. So for homework, you read this lesson. And we shall continue the remaining in the next part. Thank you.